Over 1,000 years ago, the soldiers of light and the warriors of darkness fought for possession of the chalk of fate, which controls our destiny. When neither side could attain it, a truce was struck. For centuries, that truce has been guarded by the Night Watch. And if they're going to prevent the war, to end all wars, they must find the one thing that can change everything.
Our sun is dying. Mankind faces extinction. 16 months ago, I, Robert Kappa, and a crew of 7 left Earth frozen in a solar winter. Our mission, reignite the sun before it's too late. Welcome to Icarus 2. So if you wake up one morning, and it's a particularly beautiful day, you'll know we made it.